As the green light goes through, Power's on the bunny up to the boxes and they are set to jump. Ready, racing, New Gleam from the inside, bounced out in front, going quickly, Paul looking for the lead and got it. Yo Cool Maxi, Divine Vegas, followed by Zipping Logan, and then further back to Cosmic Reaction, and Tara Smith at the tail. Have a look at this fellow go on the turn, Paul Licking, giving a beautiful exhibition. He's out by five and going strongly over New Gleam. Yo Cool Maxi, halfway down the straight, Paul Licking's all over winner and is going to be too good. New Gleam, Yo Cool Maxi, Divine Vegas, Cosmic Reaction, Zipping Logan, and Tara Smith is last. And hang on, this has been a pretty quick run. The record, 24.88 is the record, and it's run 24.80 something. Now the record could be gone here. 20, yeah, it has. It's took a hundredth off the record held by Exclusive One. Number four, the winner, Paul Licking. A beautiful exhibition by Elite State Kingsbury Dye, owned by Alan Lang, trained in Melbourne by Kelgrino, defeating number one, New Gleam, Fears of Phonic Joy, Esme, Darren Russell. And number six, Yo Cool Maxi, Big Daddy Cool, Be My Girl, Barry Evans, five lengths, five, four and a quarter. And those numbers, 416, 767, 1811. That's where he's run that record, that second split. And he's run home 676. 2487, the record established by Exclusive One. And that was nearly 2 years ago, running 2488. 416 and 8, brilliant performance there by Paul Licking, who goes into the final of the Cup next Thursday night.